Good morning, beautiful yogis. How are you today?
It is lockdown day 116 in Bangladesh. Hope you're doing well, staying calm. Here I am in the beautiful Third Terrace in Ghazipur, which you must check out after the pandemic ends. It's absolutely gorgeous. So let's begin today's practice with one om. Breathe in gratitude. Breathe. Be healing for our mind, body, and spirit. Beautiful. Let's start with some rounds of Nadi Shodhana. All right. Another way to think of Nadi Shodhana, Nadi is like Nodi, so it's basically the rivers that are flowing through us. So we have around 72,000 nodis flowing through us, and we want to keep these nodis without any blocks or dams. So those are what cause disease and illness. We want to keep the flow smooth and effortless. And it is starting to rain, so if the rain picks up, I think I might need to find another spot. So let's first do Nadi Shodhana and then we'll see. Inhale left, hold, exhale right. Inhale right, hold, exhale left. Okay, let's begin. Inhale left. Hold. Exhale right. Hold. beautiful. Let's do some pelvic bowl tilts. Yeah. Let's come up to standing for some sun. Feet together, palms at heart center. It's quite silhouetted right here. Alright, let me see if I can find another spot. Let's pause this. Okay, here's my new spot, and let's continue. So let's start today with some cat-cow. Fingers spread, yoga in the rain. Inhale, cow. Exhale, cow. Inhale, cow. Exhale, cow. Inhale, cow. Exhale. Inhale, cow, and let's wind the tail. Inhale. Looking at the toe over the shoulders. Inhale. Exhale. Opposite side. Inhale, cow. Tuck the toes. Exhale, down. Five breaths. Inhale, cow. We don't want the shoulders rolled up like that. Bend the elbows and the shoulders roll down. Exhale, locust. Inhale, cow. Exhale, cow's pose. Inhale, cow. Exhale, Lotus. Child's pose. Four. Inhale, cow. Cobra. Exhale, lotus. Inhale, cow. Cobra. Exhale, lotus. Child's pose. Last one. Inhale, cow. Cobra. Exhale, lotus. Child's pose. Into plank, chaturanga, all the way down. So today I'd like to do some back strengthening, heart opening. So let's start with swimming. Arms out. Inhale, lift up. Two. Breaths in child's pose. Okay, next one we're gonna do, come back to plank. Chaturanga all the way down. Is Bekasana. Bring the right hand back and flip the hand. So you're gonna turn the fingers forward. You put the index finger in between the thumb, big toe thumb, and the second finger. Elbow goes up. Push the heel to the ground. This elbow is directly under the shoulder, keeps your solar plexus lifted. Twist towards the left. Five breaths. And now you're also going to push your knees up. Five breaths. Well done. All right. Next one, bow pose. Bring your heels and toes together. Wrap your fingers around your ankles. Deep breath in. Exhale. Lift up. Looking at your knees. And do bow pose to either side. Wrap your fingers around your ankles, heels and toes together, big breath in. Exhale to one side. Push the heels away from the crown of the head, five breaths. Palms under the shoulders. Push back into child's pose. Roll up. Well done. Alright. Next one we're going to do is Ustrasana. Camel pose. Coming onto our knees, feet hip width apart. Option one, hands behind the back, lifting up from the heart as if you have a golden thread pulling apart. Inhale, lift. Exhale, hold for five. You want to keep these hips above the knees. Now if this is comfortable for you, you can take your hands to your heels, still push the hips above the knees, and lift from the heart up. Five times. And take a child's pose. This one is Lagu Vajrasana, and it's quite an advanced pose, so don't do it if you're feeling any sort of pain. An alternative is to do Ustrasana again, which builds up to Lagu Vajrasana. So you're going to squeeze Mula Bandha, Nidhyana Bandha, heart lift, hands on the calf muscles. Two. Three.
pose for some bridge and wheel pose. Slowly lower yourself down. Knees to the heart. Shoulders relaxed. I'm going to start with bridge. Palms flat. Well done, rocky slightly side to side, massage out the tailbone and the kidneys and the back. Practice arms, tabletop legs, let's do a side joint stabilization to the right side. Inhale center, side joint stabilization to the left side. Inhale center, knees to the heart. Mountainasana, forward fold to counter pose our back bend. Deep breath in, exhale, forward, 10 breaths.